Mrs. Thatcher told the annual meeting of Finchley's Conservatives that she was still very much around and wouldn't be hassled by the press after reports that she intends to stand down at the next election. In a 27-minute speech, the former Prime Minister, who's held Finchley for 31 years, left the political world guessing about her future in the Commons. She said she thought the party needed a senior elder statesman, especially a matriarch, to stand behind the present Prime Minister. The Conservative Association made it clear they want her to continue as their MP, and Mrs. Thatcher's agent denied her remarks could undermine John Major's standing.
Not at all, no. I mean, what she said in her speech tonight was that she was giving wholehearted support to John Major. She's never said anything else.